close attention to me when Father's out of the room.
Now I got you in trouble.
That's okay. I'm just scared.
Why?
They're sending me to finishing school, and I don't know what my future will be. Special things I can buy, each one then make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say it lost their mind. I don't care if they call us crazy. Run away to a world that we design.
$10,000?
A deed is collateral. The deed and title are my old job's trading vessels that are deep down in the South China Sea.
Phineas?
And with all that money, you bought this place?
Buying them to Milk Museum of Curiosity.
I want to turn this into a great museum, a place to be transporters.
Wax figures?
We'll have Marie Antoinette, Napoleon, and many more.
So everything here will contain wax?
Not everything. This is the Great O'Malley!
Hello.
He is the magician and the king of deception.
You don't look like a magician.
I'm a thief. And a very good one indeed.
Dad, I think we need to have too many dead things in here.
We need something royal.
Like a mermaid!
Or a unicorn!
They won't laugh.
Won't they?
No, they'll salute.
All right then.
Excuse me, I might be interested. I'm Ann Wheeler.
Fantastic. And what do you do?
Trapeze!
What about me? I put on a jacket too.
The dog girl, that's what we'll call you.
It works for you, it works for me.
Are you being spirit-led into the
We hope you'll join us.
We are on a evil death, Dad, you too.
They don't understand how, but they will.
Mr. Carlisle here. He produces a show that a real talent. Good evening.
You two are from the circus, aren't you?
Have you been?
No, but I have seen. I would like to appeal to Snob. You have a great way of show business.
Mr. Barnum, I can't just run off and join the circus.
Why not?
Sounds good, doesn't it?
Well, it's intriguing, but to go will cost me greatly. What percentage of the show will I be
playing? I could be 8.
15 would be just fine.
A bit much, don't you think?
12?
Maybe 9.
Fine. 10.
You got ourselves a deal.
How organized for them when they come to American Scene in New York?
Impressing me already. I like that.
Everyone's here. This is very exciting.
I just hope she can sing.
These are awesome seats.
If he's about to start singing.
All the shine of
Jenny, this is my white shirt, and these are our girls.
Of course, I've heard so much about you.
Fine, I'm impressed.
She is remarkable. Too bad she's with you.
Oh, Mr. Bennett, you really are just better on paper.
Phineas?
Yes? You've done well. Thank you. This is Miss Lynn. Jenny, this is Charity's father. A pleasure to meet you.
How do you do?
Father?
Hello, Charity. Are these
your granddaughters?
Yes.
Too bad they are daughters of an insignificant man, whose dad was an insignificant wife.
Even with all your success, you're still just a tailor's boy.
I've been taking my share and saving up money.
Bill, you would really consider taking a chance on me? Don't say that I'm a fraud.
You might be a fraud.
But what you brought is real.
You gave us a real family.
Before you, I had plans and an invitation to every party in town. Now all that's left is friendship, love, and a work that I adore.
You brought joy into all of our lives.
So what do you say, partners? 50-50?
There we go.
Together we can create the greatest show on earth.
Coming true, and the world.